I've walked through the valleys of the wilderness in time.
Today marks my first ever trip as an airline pilot. I just woke up and it's 4 a.m. We're headed over to Waimea north of Kona here on the Big Island for our route today, which takes us from Waimea to Maui to Molokai to Honolulu and then back the same direction. I need you. It's the sunrise. This is November 839 Mike Alpha. It's one of our Cessna Caravan legacies that we fly at Mokulele Airlines. Rod today is going to be my captain, which is totally awesome. You guys have been seeing me fly around with Rod together for years, and now we're finally working together.
Correct runway. Correct runway 5, flight controls. Standby power is on, ignition is norm. Cast messages.
Sure.
Condition lever will be high.
Bring it.
Yep. And our separator is in light. So condition lever in.
Set takeoff power.
Here we go, coming. And right about there.
Correct.
All right, airspeed is alive through 40. Cross check looks good. Temps and torques look fine through 50. 60. Rotate. All right, positive rate.
I just wanted to let you know I love you. Don't ever let go, 'cause the sun don't shine when you're not around.
Starting to film some of these flights, I worked with Mokulele's management and the FAA to get approval for how we were going to film during flight carrying passengers. There are certain restrictions that we have to follow, but otherwise we're free to film some of these operations, which will give us a really cool view of how Mokulele operates on a day-to-day basis.
Tower Mahalo 39 coming up on Punch Bowl for runway 4 right.
Mahalo 39, good morning, Honolulu Tower. Maintain 2000 until the downwind, wind calm, runway 4 right, clear to land.
2000 until the downwind, 4 right, clear to land, Mahalo 39.
Alright guys, well, we made it here to Honolulu. We have about an hour long break before we head back the same direction back to the Big Island.